some good news.
And there's more. Colonel Kira and Garrick have been apprehended with him.
Even better. Shall I have them brought here?
What for? Have them executed. Immediately.
With pleasure.
Understood. It will be done at once. On your feet!
Why?
We prefer our prisoners to be standing when they die.
Does anyone have any last words?
You may kill us, but Cardassia will never—
Enough! Final words are not permitted.
How disappointing.
Ready weapons. On my mark.
That's for Lucarian City. Legate Damar, I pledge my life to free Cardassia from the Dominion.
With men like you on our side, how can we fail?
Shields are down to 60%.
Miles, this is no good. We're gonna have to get to the sick bay.
Kinda busy right now.
That's an order.
Look, Julia!
You heard him, Chief!
Yes, sir. Another Jebedar to port!
Transferring auxiliary power to the port shields. Dax, we need some support from our attack fighters.
Aye, sir.
Green ship off the starboard aft!
Sir, most of our fighters are either destroyed or under attack themselves.
Ensign, get us out of here.
I'm trying, sir.
Sir, the Cardassians, they're attacking the other Dominion ships.
Switch sides.
Yes!
The timing couldn't be better. Come about and head for the center of their lines. This is our chance to punch through.
Aye, sir.
Found it. Our long-range communications are back online.
It's about time.
I don't believe it.
What now?
The Cardassian fleet has turned against us.
Have our forces pull back and regroup at Cardassia Prime.
But we'll be totally surrounded.
There will be no more running. We should have rid ourselves of the Cardassians at the first sign of rebellion.
If I could talk to the rebels, get them to change their minds.
Perhaps you could reawaken their patriotic spirit.
Exactly.
On the other hand, they're just as likely to convince you to betray us.
Me? Betray you? Never.
That's right. We are not going to give you that opportunity.
Wait! You're making a terrible mistake!
I don't think so.
But I've done everything you've asked! I tell you I'm loyal! I believe in the Dominion! No! Wait! No!
I won't miss him.
I want the Cardassians exterminated.
Which ones?
All of them. The entire population.
That will take some time.
Then I suggest that you begin at once.
Captain. The Dominion forces are retreating towards Cardassia Prime.
Sir, Admiral Ross and Chancellor Martok would like to talk to you.
On screen.
I never thought I'd say this. Thank God for the Cardassians.
As I predicted, the day is ours.
Not yet, it isn't.
Ben, we've driven the Dominion back into Cardassia Prime. We can keep them bottled up there indefinitely.
What if they use this time to rebuild their fleet?
That's right. The Dominion has displayed an ability to build ships at an impressive rate.